us here to update my horse. I've still got quite a few areas to uncover. I'm thinking this area over here, this huge area in the center, and some of these areas in the center as well, particularly over here. This will probably be the last one I do, since the next mission is right here. But first, a new horse. Chats up. I've got about 3.4k, that should be more than enough for the type of horse I'm looking for, and what I'm looking for is capacity. Over pretty much everything else. Since I don't really do a lot of fighting on the horse. And I may need to go to a different place. Actually, I think I might have the highest capacity horse as it is. But I'll take a look at some of the other ones just in case. So far, all the horses are below what I could use. I at least need one that's over 292. But I don't think I'm gonna find that. There are some of them with much more stamina. That would have been the tier 5 horse. But yeah, it looks like Trojan's the best one for what I'm looking for. is a tier one horse, but he's got the best, he's got the highest capacity for carrying things. So I'm going back to exploring. Next place to overlook is right here, but I need a way across. Don't think I'm gonna get over there. Looks like I'm gonna have to go around and go all the way down here because there's a bridge here. This one is a dam, but I don't think there's a way across. And I don't have this place uncovered, so I don't know where the bridges are right here. There should be one, but there's a way across right here, but that means going all the way around, and I still have to get across here. But it'd mean either going this way, going across, and circling back around, or just going this way and going across this bridge. This way seems the fastest, or at least the most logical to me. Are not. That's weird. Now, while I'm there, I'll stop off and give Teresa another ring. Visuals on any ambushes. From playing the game, I found out that fast traveling is not the only way you can be ambushed. You can be ambushed by simply just riding the ground. The only major difference is if you fast travel, then it does not permanently remove the fog of war. This is kind of peaceful. Just run through the countryside. Yeah, I say that and I just run right in by an accident. Unless this accident is hidden in the bushes, I don't see one. But it could be a reference to this thing right here. Or this site right here. If so, then that's the most peaceful accident I've seen. I've seen accidents that have somebody with a dagger in their head, which leave you questioning, how is that an accident? Of course, there's one north to about where you start the game. If you can go back there, even now. But there's somebody that looks like they fell off the bridge drunk and drowned. But for the most part, the accidents don't look like accidents at all. There's another accident which has about 4 or 5 arrows in them. Either this is a bug. Oh, so this took a while to load in. Alright, now I have to be careful here. Speeding through a residential area. Unfortunately, that's not a crime here. Hitting someone and trampling them, however, is. So.
Teresa, I brought you something.
My, my, Hal. How chivalrous. That's lovely. Thank you so much.
back to exploring. What I've been trying to do, especially of late, is basically to uncover the entire map, which will give me a good large picture of the whole situation and where everything is. And one of the reasons why I'm not galloping is in case of an ambush, depending upon the ambush, I will at least hold as much of a horse's stamina as I can. Since if I see four of them, that is not a good situation. This is not like Skyrim. Two versus one is iffy but doable. Three versus one's a bad idea, but depending upon how the opponents are armed and what type of opponents they are, it can be doable. If they're basic bandits, they're wearing whatever they can get their hands on, mostly light to no armor. Regardless of their weapons, it's not so bad. But if you go up against well-trained bandits who are wearing mail armor, that is a different story. Then a 3-on-1 is likely you'll lose, depending. And my archer skills just aren't that great at the moment. I don't have to worry about trampling this farmland. Okay, now this is useful information. There's a way to cross right here. You wouldn't have seen it from the map, but it's just shallow enough. It's not as if you can easily go across this waterway right here, since you can't really swim well with plate armor and your character can't swim at all. And it looks like this is not the only place you could cross to, back yonder. Or well, ford across. It's not a formal bridge, but Fairly good size place. Quite a few quest givers.
She only started not long ago, always in the evenings while there's still a bit of light. She sits down and gets on with it, and she's quite deft at it.
Not surprised. Betty was always good with her hands.
You're right there. Anyway.
So a blacksmith as a quest giver.
I'm honored that you should come to me.
Something troubling you?
I wouldn't say it's troubling me exactly, my boy, but I've heard talk about the Susso blacksmith and I'm losing sleep over.
What talk might that be?
They say they've heard him chanting when he tempers steel, and that nothing of his ever breaks.
Well, if it's troubling you, go and have a look for yourself.
Easy for you to say. I have too much work to do. And anyway, I can't just turn up asking questions. He wouldn't tell me anything.
And how could I help with that?
Simple enough. Go there and find out if there's any grain of truth in it.
I suppose asking costs nothing.
Just don't ask him outright about any sorcery.
Don't worry, I'm not that daft.
Good, good. And don't worry. You won't be the poorer for it. Once you find out what's what, I'll find a way to recompense you.
All right. I'll go and see if there's anything to the stories.
Good. I'll be subtle about it. Don't go embarrassing yourself. Or me.
For some reason I just lost control. Oh, it's loading. Everything repaired that he can repair. I'm gonna continue on foot and take a look at these areas before I head off to Susso. Which is right over here. Taylor might be able to repair some of the stuff too.
hope I can be of some humble service to you.
Very well.
That's good. I've been meaning to try to get that repaired for some time.
What's going on there?
God save you. What can I do for you?
What's happening around here?
Ah, you know how it is. Always something. Like that sake has started an archery contest here. If you want to try your luck at winning a few groschen, you should go and see him. And that's not all. Now I think of it, I've not seen Cunhutta here for some time. The local herbwoman. She always comes here once a week for a tankard of ale. But she ain't turned up recently. Well, nothing's happened to her. And there's more. Especially at the mill. Not a week goes by without some ruckus there. But I'm wise to them troublemakers. Whenever they're planning some mischief, they're always huddled there in the corner, hatching their plots. Like yesterday, for instance.
May the Lord watch over you.
Hail!
Seems millers are the places where you find, Rogues Guild type situations. You can sell stolen goods at most of the mills that I've found so far. Proper trader, so you know the village is big enough. So I can do a lot more selling because my character has got a lot of stuff on that horse. Person has, but I'll just go ahead and what am I going to sell? Actually, I have less than I thought I did. Got a lot of alcohol.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight.
Farewell.
Trader doesn't have much in terms of gold, but they might have some items. Doesn't look like it's gonna be a problem though. Not so good axe. It's not a surprise. This actually is something I might be interested in. Heracles and his diet. But, well, once I can read. That's the interesting thing they did in this. Just because you can read doesn't mean that Henry can read. And if Henry can't read, then basically you just see all sorts of things. And I hadn't done too much exploring of Sessal. So I'll do that now. First I'm gonna stop here and see what they have to say, and then I'll go to Sessal and do a bit of walking around, seeing what's there. While I'm there, I may as well open these areas right here, and then I'll be back to here again. There's usually a cook pot around somewhere. It takes a lot to starve in this game. If you get hungry, you can always eat from those.
Truman, I'll fucking show you.
Yeah, this guy right here. I must not. Yeah, there we go.
Shit, leave me be. Enough. You win.
Bandit? Yeah. If you were a regular person, I'd show some mercy, but just go back to stealing from people. Can't have that. Especially since he knows that the next person that runs by can't defend themselves. You can still fight on the horse, since I don't like doing so. And there are perks that are tied to that as well.
The river would have washed him away, but we would have been better off.
So, private area. So, what time it is? Oh, that's why. Because it's late at night. Well, late in the evening. I'll just visit this place on the way back from Sasau. Ideally, I'll probably want to find a place to sleep first. And looks like it's gonna have to be in the inn. I don't think I've really done that yet. wrong way. Oh well. Do a bit of cross country. There's all sorts of things out in the woods that you might find. Some good, some bad. Bandit camps for one. Depending upon how you approach it, it's good or bad. But there are all sorts of other small things too, such as interesting sights or accidents, which again, that's all typically good. But all sorts of things to find. Tavern. Haven't uncovered an inn yet. Probably stables up here. Before I do anything, I need to equip a torch. Yeah, ruins your night vision, but it's illegal to go into these towns and even some of the villages without one. So fortunately, eating from these pots is not considered theft. Bacon.
Wasn't enough having a husband slain before her eyes.
Some of them get around it by carrying lanterns, it seems. Which makes sense, I guess. Quite a few different butchers. And grocers. Well, one butcher and two grocers, herbalists, baker. Bathhouse right here. You can tell this by the tents. You can see them on the map, even. There's a blacksmith right there. What I'm guessing he's just doing is just singing while he works. And that singing is just a means to focus. Imagine I can get some sleep over there. Where it is smart.
Shit! Henry!
Henry! Here!
They're alive. That's good.
Henry!
I'm glad to see you.
Matthew! Fritz! You're alive!
Of course we're alive.
You can't get rid of us that easily.
I'm almost surprised how happy I am to see the pair of you are all right.
We are now, but we barely made it.
Yeah, it was hard. Fritz ran like a little girl.
Really? Bollocks. Bloody joker.
Tell us what happened to you.
They gave me a pretty good thrashing as well. It was only in Rat Eye that I got back in my right mind.
You're not doing too well either, are you?
Right now, I'm a squire for Sir Radzig.
I see you've worked your way up.
And how are you two getting by?
It's shit.
You said it. We're still chopped off to bits. Owe the monastery a bundle. And there's no work here.
Not for anyone with more than half a brain, anyway.
No one's interested in two good carpenters in Sassau.
No one.
And we looked everywhere.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to know of anything.
It will really help us out right now.
I'll find you something. You can rely on me.
Thanks, Henry.
We'll pay off the debt. Don't you worry.
What other neighbors of ours made it?
Your hunker's in the monastery. That girl really helped us out. That's about all we know. When we ran for it, we helped Teresa. But who knows where she is now? We got separated.
I owe my life to Teresa. She hauled me unconscious to the mill in Rattai and nursed me back to health.
I'm glad she survived. Since you know her so well, why not try asking her if she knows about any work?
Where would they hire you to?
Well, we were carpenters in the mines, so wherever they work with wood, I suppose. Forget about construction. After Scarlet's, no one will be building for a long time. Just here in Sassau, and they don't want us here. The best chance we have is to work at a mill. People always have to eat. Ideally, we're looking for a job that pays a lot and doesn't require much work.
One beer.
As you wish. Closing time.
Have you got a bed for the night?
Aye, there's room here. For how long?
Just the one night.
All right. Money up front, though.
Here you are.
You've got it all to yourself. No one will disturb you.
Where do I go to sleep?
On the upper floor of the inn. There are steps up to it outside. The second door.
Okay, second door.
May the Lord watch over you. Be a bit more careful.
That's one of the things too. I don't think you actually do any damage to him, but that takes a little bit of getting used to. So first door, second door, right here.